the amazing Mr. Gary Potter. Thank you. little chat in a minute. I'm going to make him say something. He's got the most brilliant accent ever. Mine's terrible. I prefer his.
All right, calm down, lad. Thank you very much. Nice to be here. I actually thought I was going to be playing in a castle. Yeah. And, you know, I love Dracula films and all that, like, so I'm very, well, obsessed, to be honest. But anyway, it's up the hill there, at least you can see it anyway. But anyway, it's great to be back again. And we've only just wrote a set out, so we might even change it along the way, we don't know yet. But our next one... Here's Bolero. We're going to do Bolero. Trubert, what is it? Trubert's Bolero. Yeah. It's Stuart Jackson's is okay though, isn't he?
Oh dear. I just sound like a farmer. That's what I find sound like. Bristolian farmer. Thank you. it's quite off-putting, you know, when you play with somebody's calibre. It's all going on over there, and you've got to try and stay in the moment and think, let's back this man up. He's off. All right, so that was True Long Blair. Nice little change of pace there. Now we're going to go for... it's funny, we were saying earlier that nobody plays all these tunes because everybody's thinking somebody else is going to do that one. You know, it's like, oh no, we can't play Man of Swing because somebody else is going to do it. Well, we're going to play more. So I'm not sure anybody else has actually done them. So we'll see how we go. This is a tune called Some of These Days. Thank you. Brilliant. Oh, that was good. Enjoyed that. Yeah, we're slowing the tempo up a bit now, right? It's so funny because, especially with the dancing folk around, which we haven't got dancing at the moment, we've kept all the tempo so slow and every single time, it's like, especially with Gary, it's like a race, I was ready to go. It's like, come on, let me at him. We can take it down now, we're at. I don't know what we're doing. Are we going to do a ballad? We're going to do a fasty slowy. Now, it's a beautiful tune written by Django Reinhardt. He recorded it about 7 times. One of his more famous ones, and it's a tune called Nuance, which is a beautiful word as well. Thank you. can see you in our dreams. I heard Gary play this one on a nice album that he's probably got himself somewhere or another. It was a beautiful, beautiful rendition of it. Yeah, it's really nice. It's for sale over there, so I'm sure it's for sale over there. Yeah, you really must. Every time I listen to it, it changes. Thank you. No, we're on. Well, that's good. The technology. Yeah, we're out of time. I think we can invite Christian up at this point, which is a special guest of ours. You might have seen him play a little bit of violin yesterday, last night with Moses. What he's coming up, I'll just tell you about next year. It's going to be the same place here, same time of the year, so do come along. Get your early birdie tickets early, so it's cheap, you know. Bit of a deal going on there. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed all these great players and what a great mix of music. I hope this year enjoyed that mix of music. Thank you. It's such a pleasure to put on because, you know, it's nice to play with these guys and see friends, you know, sort of once a year because everybody's off being busy. So it's always nice to play and hang about. Don't see you that often these days, do we? Just like, you know. Right, we're off. Oh, they're tuning, they're taking it serious. Blimey. Okay. good one. Yeah, so if you're doing this, and you haven't got, there's a whole host of CDs down there of Gary's, which are, they're all amazing, you know. He definitely doesn't write your solos, they just sort of ooze out, you know what I say? In the nicest possible way. A fountain of music. Right, how are we doing? Oh, we're nearly there. I don't want to start telling jokes, that's for sure. Oh, bloody hell, he's off. Okay, here we go. Yeah, that's the one. Okay, cool. Here we go. This should be wonderful, guys. I'm looking forward to it a great deal myself, and I'm up here. Thank you. Alright, this is great fun. Nice one, Christian. Fantastic. We're going to do some more. Yeah, let's do one. God, we've got all the nice gypsy corkers now. We'll do this one. It's the pretend last number, this next one. We're going to pretend it. You know, we're going to... Yeah, I'll introduce the band, and then we'll pretend that this next one's the last one. And you know, I'll preempt you, hopefully, to a little clappy-clappy, and maybe we'll come back on and do another one. Perhaps. Okay, so just briefly, over on the left-hand side, the incredible Mr. Christian Van Hammett. Yeah, beautiful. Next team on the big double bass, it's Mr. Mike Green. You know who I am, but I'm going to do me. Over here is the amazing Mr. Gary Potter. Thank you.
Thank you.
Justin, Mike from the South. Thank you very much, that was amazing. Cheers, guys. Well done. We'll have a short break.